Chapter 1 Comparison. Big, small. Big tree, small plant. Big eagle, small bird. Big elephant, small ant.
Teacher's guide. Explain the concept of big and small to the children through various objects of different sizes from their surroundings.
Long and short. Long train. Short train. Long ladder. Short ladder. Long snake. Short snake.
Teacher's guide. Explain the concept of long and short to the children by drawing a long and a short line on the blackboard. Also give examples from their surroundings.
Practice.